southbound. One additional restriction time pass milepost 238 over.
I understand we do have permission by our previous restriction. Michigan Street 236.1. New restriction, don't pass milepost 238.
Direct at 1707.
1707, thank you.
No problem, talk to you shortly,
Mabry. 1707 the time. This train all aboard Florida 2-1. On a restriction, tied up at Michigan Street. Do not pass Michigan Street. They now have permission. Pass Michigan Street and get in position. They will dump rock as far as their rock will go toward Rouse Road. About the clock, FEC's 105 swapping or meeting the 206 right now. All around Palm Bay, this train would like to get in position, would like to get permission to dump that rock. You'll see them go right by us right here. 411 is the leader. They went up these two locomotives back-to-back, light, early today. Danny? Hey, Danny! He can't hear. He's got earplugs in. I know it's Danny. 411 and the 415 in charge. Danny gonna lay some rock. Just a moment. See these Herzog cars? They are dumpers, you'll notice, on the top corners. Solar panels, yeah. Near the Weiner EOT. A small amount of air from the train line is coupled to the EOT, and that powers a turbine, keeps the battery charged, keeps the end of train transponder in communications. They will wait here for permission. They will need, once they get started, they will need a straight shot to Fort Pierce.
Hey, what did you stop?
Yeah, Keith, we're looking for somebody to.
Yeah, it's I'm supposed to be, but I don't know where he's at. He's supposed to be on his way.
Yeah, we talked to him. There's supposed to be one other guy.
You
see anybody else around here?
No, I did not, but I will check.
Dude, we're short on time.
I know.
So we're trying to just dump only going southbound instead of going back and forth. So step just pulled up perfect.
I'm hoping that you guys can just open both sides and let the rip heads out. Keep on going.
Yeah, that's us too. Thank you, sir.
Working on it. Working on it.
Short on time, no question. They would like to start dumping and continue moving in one move south toward Fort Pierce rather than come back and hit another spot. This maneuver calls for a track foreman, track supervisor, to tell the conductor when to increase the speed, when to decrease the speed. 2-2, here they go.
Danny, you got permission to start unloading the ballast,
1713. 1713, here we go.
1713, it is Danny Mills up there. And they have permission to start unloading the ballast, here they go. Here's a look at the side gate under that car, beginning to dump the ballast, granite ballast. Granite comes from Georgia, northern part of Georgia, above Atlanta. And it will spill out by gravity. The doors are powered. They are strong enough to close off the flow if they need to. They will add a steady stream alongside the edge of the railway. The spreader. We'll shape that ballast where it's needed. Compaction equipment will tamp it into place. hope that they will finish out a safe day as they get ready to head in, finish dumping, take the train on in. That's it. Looking toward Rouse Road from MB236. On Florida East Coast Mainline.